Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Pokémon Colosseum. Last time we came back here once again to the Snagem hideout, and we found out that Gonzap was still just kind of chilling out here, and we took him on and we managed to defeat him. We also grinded everybody to level 60, which took a while. And in this episode, we're once again in the Snagem hideout. I actually haven't left since last time. And we have a bit of exploring to do, and I went completely the wrong way. We are here because there's reports of a Shadow Smeargle and a Shadow Ursaring. So we're gonna be looking around here and seeing what we can find, and I am lost! I think this is the way we're supposed to go. So, I believe we also got an email that mentioned a rather large Snag Machine. Where am I going? This place is confusing. Can I get pet? What? Are you blocking my way on purpose? Are you a required trainer? I think you are. Flaffy and Dunsparce. Okay. Why do you have a Flaffy and a Dunsparce? Why do you have a Flaffy at level 55, for one thing? And that actually scares me a bit, because look who we have out. Joey's out on the field, and I'm not comfortable with that. Let's go to Ryuko. So Ryuko and Joey are the first to hit level 61, which is kind of nice. I mean, okay, in grinding, some Pokemon almost hit level 61, and I was like trying to avoid using them. So that was fun. In fact, I think in grinding, there may have been a time or two when I KO'd one of my own Pokemon so that they didn't get the experience. I think I did that. I'm not too sure. I actually did the grinding a while ago, so it has actually been a little while since I played Colosseum, just to break the fourth wall a little bit, I suppose. Glare. So scary coming from that Dunsparce. And why have you got to paralyze me? I have synchronized, and so now you're paralyzed too. Alright, let's go for a Sludge Bomb on Dunsparce. Why not? I love Sludge Bomb's animation. Bah! It just explodes in your face, so can't complain about that. Octazooka. Phew. I didn't do much there, Octillery. I don't know what you were expecting, but damn it, Nico! Maybe that's what you were expecting. Ice Beam! I forgot that Dunsparce has a really interesting move pool. It's just not got very good stats, because I don't think I've ever seen a Dunsparce use Ice Beam before. Alright, let's do the same again. Hopefully this takes him out. And you know what I just realized? Between episodes, I said that I was gonna go back into the under and use the D-Disc, didn't I? We didn't do that yet. I should probably do that. You have a wall rain. Because doing that and doing the D-Disc side mission thing will actually get us the item that I want to give to Ryuko. Or Hedwig, or whoever has it, whoever I was going to give it to. But we will actually be getting that item either this episode or next episode, because I may spread it out just because I know what's coming up, and I know, really, and I know just what we're going to be doing, and I'm trying to split it amongst two episodes. So we may actually save that for next time just for that simple reason, but we shall see. Your accuracy fell. Oh no. Well, you're gonna miss because it's underwater and you're paralyzed. Okay. In that case, we're gonna go for a Protect and an Earthquake. I don't even care anymore. Is it Earthquake that hits Pokemon that are digging? I think that's the rule, right? Because it's in the ground? Maybe, I don't know. Almost took down Ryuko. Come on, Breakthrough Paralysis and don't get killed by Octillery. Please don't kill Ryuko. You killed Ryuko. This is why we can't have nice things, folks. This is the whole reason why. Alright, let's see. Let's go to Donovan, because there's two water types on the field. I think it's time for Donovan to lay down, though. Lay the smack down, as it were. Alright, let's Psychic, Octillery, and we'll hope for the Thunder to hit on Walrein. Quick Claw activated, and it missed. Donovan. Buddy. I know it's been a little while, but I needed you to connect with that. I wasn't about to send Joey out to put up the rain dance, so Nico! God damn it. Okay, we're gonna Psychic you again, and we'll go for the Thunder on you again. Okay, Quick Claw didn't activate, so he's got time to do his thing. Didn't do much, he just slid along the ground. That looked a little odd. Octazooka wants more. Use something else, Octillery, besides Octazooka and Thunder Wave. Okay. Accuracy fell, which isn't good because I'm using Thunder. Nico is still paralyzed. Well, that was an eventful turn on our part. Okay, so try that. We're just going to go for Thunderbolt. Damn it, Walrein. Can we just take something down, please? That would be great. That would be 10 out of 10. Wonderful. Stop lowering our accuracy. There we go. Finally taken down freaking Octillery. Okay. Hit level 61. And... almost Donovan. Damn it! Actually, it's fine because it's underwater. But Psychic, Thunderbolt. There's the dive. God, this fight that I didn't know was gonna be in this episode is taking us all way too long. And you got paralyzed. Good. It's what you deserve. Psychic gonna connect. Do a decent amount, please. That'll do. And then Thunderbolt should take it down, assuming it connects. Come on, Donovan. Thank you, buddy. That took way longer than it should have. It took way, way longer than it should have. Okay. Hit level 61 on Donovan, too. Good. And there you go. Get out of my sight, bodybuilder Lonia. What is it about you that makes you strong? My 3-hour grinding session. Simple as that. Could you heal my team? God, she just disappears. Alright, well, this is the reason I bought these items. Because, I didn't mention this, but our money went way up because of how much Colosseum battling I did. So that's why I was able to buy so much stuff. That's not what I meant to do. Actually, you know what? Let's go for the full restore. To heal the paralysis on Donovan 2. We'll go for the full heal- not the max revive, no one is dead. Stop! It's like, got a slight delay when I press things, it's weird. Alright, we'll do that. And then we're gonna lemonade Ryuko, and now everybody's fully healed. Okay. So moving on. Don't want to fight you. I just want to go, not that way. We just gotta head down here. Past you, not you, this way. What? You made me cry the last time, and now it's your turn to cry. Who are you? Why are all these people fighting me? This isn't what I was expecting to happen. Have we fought all of these people in a previous episode? Is this just a repeat of a previous episode? Because if that's going to be the case, we are going to go down and get the use the D-Disc. Alright, Nico and Joey, just decimate these things, please. Just take them all down. Just wipe the freaking floor with them. There goes Jiggles. Bye-bye, Jigglypuff. Have you seriously not found a Moonstone, dude? I mean, I know stones don't really appear in this game, but whatever. I mean, they're probably in the game, I've just never actually seen one. Maybe you just have to transfer them over. I'm not too sure on that, actually. I don't know what a stone evolution is gonna look like. Joey, you surf! Meh! And... decent amount on Mawile. And not much on Shroomish, but that was to be expected. Secret power! He didn't look too happy about doing 11 damage right there, it's like he knew. Damn it, you got the paralysis, though. Psychic Shroomish and Surf. Come on now, Nico. Down goes Shroomish. Good. If you have anything else, it's going to get hit by Surf, which I'm happy with. Let's see. What do you have? You have a Dawn Fan, which is actually perfect, because Surf's going to do a whole bunch to a Dawn Fan. Fake tears. Oh my god, it's actually looking at me. Lowered Nico's special defense for some reason. Okay, but here comes the Surf. Should take down Mawile. You're not Mega just yet, my friend. Bye-bye. And Donphan, super effective. One-hit KO. Bye-bye. Okay, is that it? Do you have anything else? Anything at all? You don't. Good. Given that we're all around the same level now, all our team, I should probably give Hedwig the experience share, just for now, because she's not going to get as much use as everybody else, but you know what, I think I am going to do that. Let's hand her the experience share, just so that she can be getting some experience. Yeah, Hedwig and Ryuko don't have any items. Alright, let's see. You, are you required? You're not required, okay. So let's go on down here. Hi. Is this where I'm wanting to go? Ah! Yo, if it isn't Wes! You've got guts showing up here after betraying Team Snagem! This is where it ends. I know you're here to wreck the Snag Machine like before. I mean, not really, but okay. Hello, Biden! This guy has nothing but Smeargle. And what was that one Pokemon that we found out was in here? A Smeargle. However, I don't think he's led with the one that we're gonna be trying to catch here. I think he has it in reserve. I don't think he leads with it. He doesn't, okay. So, just in case, Helping Hand and Surf, because I don't wanna... Hello, Focus Punch, alright. I don't want to risk accidentally attacking the one that comes out, if it happens to be the Shadow one, because, spoiler alert, this guy has the Shadow Smeargle. Smeargle's a very interesting Pokemon. We'll get into that whenever its bio comes around. I don't want to go too into detail with it just yet, but it's pretty interesting. Come on, do a decent amount. That'll do. A one-hit KO will do. And another one, maybe? Yes, sir. Okay, well, I know not to attack these guys with much. Okay, tiny experience. What else do you have? I mean, I know what else you have. You have a Smeargle! And also... a Smeargle! This guy has some interesting Pokemon. And one of these is, in fact, the Shadow Pokemon. So, Smeargle. Possibly the most unique second-generation Pokemon out there. It's something else. It is special. It has simultaneously the biggest and smallest moveset in all of Pokemon. It only learns the move Sketch. But that's a move that can copy an opponent's move. So if you find a Pokemon with, say, Sheer Cold, and you use Sketch on it, you can steal Sheer Cold and have it on its moveset permanently. And Sheer Cold is a one-hit KO move. And Joey missed. So simultaneously the smallest and biggest, moveset in all of Pokemon. Also, this thing's only level 45. The only problem, it has crappy stats. But the sky is the limit when it comes to Sketch. So you can do anything you want with a Smeargle. Any moveset you can think up, this thing can learn it. So, yep. That is Smeargle. You use Double Slap and hit me 3 times. That's not right. Could we connect with this, please? I'm just using Helping Hand and Hydro Pump because I want to take this one out without hitting the other one. I guess I could put up a Rain Dance and then Psychic to ensure that we connect, but... I'll do that if we don't connect on this turn. You have Rollout. Of all the moves you could give these Pokemon, you give it Rollout. Double Slap. Oh, no. Oh, no. That was a crit. That was a crit Double Slap. And we really can't hit this guy with anything because he's only level 45. So, we're probably gonna just have to put him to sleep, and then hope that he Shadow Rushes? In fact, is he gonna have Shadow Rush, or does he just have Sketch moves? That I'm not sure on. Okay, let's put up a Reflect, and we'll switch Joey out to good old Hedwig over here. To try and put this guy to sleep. Come on out, Hedwig! Hello. Alright, what's he gonna do? Oh, Nico's going first. Okay, Reflect going up. And that's gonna do that. This Reflect is taking a long time to animate. Double Slap. Use, like, Hyper Beam or something, dude. You can teach Smeargle anything you want just by fighting a Pokemon that knows it. And you taught it... Double Slap. Okay. Let's see here. I'm gonna go for the ball with Nico, I think. Let's just do a Pokeball and see what happens. It's on full health, but we'll see. And Hedwig, go for that Hypnosis. So, can Smeargle learn Dragon Ascent in later generations? Because can't only Rayquaza learn that? I mean, obviously, it can learn any move, so I imagine it can copy exclusive moves too. Ooh, question. Does that mean it can use any Z move in Sun and Moon? Can this thing use Hydro Vortex? Can this thing use whatever Mew's friggin' special move is? I'm interested. Alright, we'll go for Protect, I guess. Hedwig can probably hit this thing, but I don't want to risk it. Just go up to Great Ball, because that thing only shook once, which is basically the equivalent of zero shakes in this game. Let's see. Because it's asleep now. Alright, let's see. Can we get the Smeargle, please? One. Two. Two. This is gonna be one of those fights, isn't it? It's gonna be an easy Pokemon that could have died a long time ago. And it's just not gonna do it. Alright, we're gonna switch out to Donovan in case I wanna get the paralysis off. And Hedwig? Throw an Ultra Ball. Why not? And the ball's being thrown first, okay. I guess that makes sense, because if we catch it, there's no need to switch out, so. Do that first, I suppose. One, two, three. Okay. And also, if you haven't figured it out, the glitch that I told you about with Pokeballs, you can in fact do that with the Master Ball as well. As far as I know, I'm pretty sure you can. So, yeah, you can have as many Master Balls as you want, basically, once you get it. It's a little cheap, I know, but whatever. I was gonna knock you out, then paint your loser face with my Smeargle. But I ended up on the receiving end of the paint. And I also stole your Smeargle. So, with that, we're actually gonna end... Oh, we destroyed it. We're gonna end this episode off here. Between episodes, I'm gonna go and heal, probably. And then we're gonna meet back here and see if we can find that Ursaring, and then we'll go do the D-Disc thing. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then. Ah! Who are you? Well, I guess I'm fighting this person off screen. I was going back to heal, and this person's here. And nothing of interest happened in that entire fight. Oh my god! And again, nothing interesting happened. I'm just trying to heal. Okay. Now I'll see you guys next time.